In the upper left-hand corner of the case is the PPS 43 submachine gun. The PPS 43 was the Soviet answer for a submachine gun that could be made cheaply and quickly and put into the hands of thousands of conscript troops. It had a 35-round box magazine firing a 7.62-millimeter round. The Soviets supply many satellite countries with these, and many end up in communist North Korea.